Hello, this is a computer that won't start Windows. In this video I will show you how to fix this error step by step. You need a USB drive of at least 8 GB. On another computer you download a file called windows11.iso. You go to the Microsoft homepage and download the windows.iso file. Here is the file after it was downloaded. Next you use software called Rufus to burn the windows.iso file onto a USB drive. Once done you will have a bootable Windows 11 installer. But you don't use it to install Windows on the target computer, which you use to fix Windows not starting on the target computer. You plug the USB drive to the target computer. At this step, click Repair Your Computer. A screen with computer repair options will appear. You click Troubleshoot. Then you open a command prompt window. First you define the partitions on your hard drive. You use disk part to find out information about your hard drive. You list the hard drives installed on the target computer. Here disk 0 is the hard drive and disk 1 is the USB drive. You choose disk 0 to find out information about the partitions on it. Among the partitions you are interested in is the one of type system. This is the partition that needs to be repaired to successfully boot Windows. It's 100 megabytes in size and it's hidden. This partition has an index of 1. By default, this partition is not assigned any letters, so you choose it to assign letters to it. Then assign it any letter, in this case I give it the letter K. You check the list of volumes on the hard drive and you will see that this partition has been assigned the letter K. You exit disk part using the command exit. Next steps I guide you to fix the boot file name BCD. You navigate to the folder called boot on the partition that has just been assigned the letter K. Because the existing BCD file is corrupted, you cannot start Windows, so you replace it with a new file. To do so, you change the attribute of the file name BCD using the command called attrib. You then rename this file to bcd.backup. Now you create a new file named BCD. To create a new file named BCD you use the command BCD boot. In this command C is the Windows installation partition. K is the Windows boot partition. You change the letters of the partitions if there is a difference on your computer. New BCD file has been created successfully. Now you close the command prompt window. Then you start Windows and you will see the error on your computer has been successfully fixed. Above are the steps to fix Windows not starting error. Thanks for watching, don't forget to like and subscribe. Good luck.